is mandila pota in the plant formula. That small little thing is called a
seed.
Okay, so that little seed. Have you seen that when we put a seed in the mud, what happens? After some time, it becomes a plant. So one day, there was a small seed. His name was Sid. What is the name of the seed?
Sid!
Okay, and Sid the seed used to live under the ground. On top of the ground, we have so many. Yeah.